Back here at home, a pipe burst near Northwest 55th and Western shuts a neighborhood intersection down, with residents there reporting a sinkhole. Oklahoma City police tell us the pipe was underground, so when it exploded, the road began leaking water and became unstable.